Number two, szechuan sauce blood. The last thing you want in your szechuan sauce is someone's blood. But as it turns out, that may be what you get. A 4chaner by the name of Rick and Morty posted an image on 4chan. In the image in case of an open szechuan sauce container with some blood in there. How did this happen? And most importantly, did he eat the szechuan sauce?